Hello friends, in this video I am going to show you how to achieve the text effect. So this is a simple texture paper which I am going to use as a background. If you like, you can download it. I'll share the link in the description. Now press T and type something. You can type your country's name or anyone's name you like. As I live in India, so I'm just typing my country's name. Once done, press enter, press Ctrl T, transform it, and place it at the center. Then press enter. Then double click over the text layer and fill opacity, make it 0. Then select the inner shadow. You can keep the value as it is, or you can play your own. Opacity I am keeping 85, distance 0, choke 10, and size is 20. Once done, press OK. Now press P or select pen tool. Make sure the stroke is unchecked, and you can select any fill color you like. Then draw shapes like this. You can press A to edit, and use this handle to adjust your shape. Once done, again press P and draw another shape. Press A to edit. Select the node and just play with it. Once done, then go to fill and choose any color. Make sure there should not be any gap. So just move it inside like this. Again press P and draw another shape. Press A to edit. If you want to add more nodes, press P. Hover your mouse. Once it shows plus, just click over, then you can edit. And if you want to remove, just click on it, you can remove it easily. Press A and edit. Change the color to see how it looks. So again, you have to make sure there should not be any gap. So just adjust the shapes. You can select the shapes from layer, and you can edit it like this. You always can position your layers, like you can move it down or move it up. Also change the color if you like. Then again press P. And draw shape like this. So like this we have to draw shapes on top of each and have to fill everything. You also can do one thing, select the text layer and just press Ctrl J to make a copy. Just to see, keep it at the top so that you can see it should not be inside. The shape should be outside your text border. If you see everything is fine, you can just delete it. So like this way you have to fill the full thing. So I have already made the shapes and filled up with different colors and different shapes. As you can see, there are a lot of shapes layer. This will take some time, but you can easily do it. Once done, select the bottom layer, press and hold shift and select the top layer. Like this you can select all the layers, then press Ctrl G to make a group. Once done, just hover your mouse to the thumbnail of the text. Press Ctrl and just click to make the selection like this. With the group selected, click here to apply mask on it. Now double click over the group layer and select inner shadow. You also can keep the same value or just play around. Once done, press OK. Now extend the shape layer and select the first shape. You can click over the eye to see where the shape is. Once selected, double click over the shape and select drop shadow. Here I am keeping the opacity 90, distance 0, spread 8 and size is 18. The angle is 90. So you can just play around and see how it looks. Once you are happy, just press OK. Now right click over the shape layer and select copy layer style. Then select another shape, right click over it and select paste layer style. So you don't have to go to blending option each time. Now press and hold Ctrl and select all the layers. Right click over it and paste layer style. This way you can apply the shadow to all the layers like this. So just continue with it. Select all the layer. Right click and paste layer style. And in just one click, you can apply the shadow to all the shapes and achieve the effect.